What you see in those magazines, baby, that's not real.
Fierce.
I was always told you pretty for a big girl. I had to learn to love myself. I'm a plus size model. And had I listened to the voices of other people, I probably wouldn't do it. You know, it's nothing wrong with wanting to be healthy. I'm not promoting obesity. I'm promoting self-love first.